Good morning and welcome to Vlogmas Day 5. So right now we're just watching Harry Potter and I'm about to make myself some breakfast. It's already 10:45 in the morning and I could not have been woken up later than this time because I work and I'm going to be babysitting the kids later on. And I just need to like wake up fully, like come on. I'm still too tired. I wasn't able to knock out for a while. We went to bed like around 11 and I went to sleep like around 1 something. And so did Selena. I don't know why. I felt too hot, and which is why I'm like in half my PJs. But it felt too hot and I couldn't sleep for some reason. I was like, today's vlog may or may not be less than 20 minutes since I go to work today. And we're not doing much today other than just literally chilling. And probably putting that on top of the, putting the tinsel and the lights on top of the window is all we're probably gonna do today. So let me go make myself my breakfast, because once again I just keep rambling. So I'm gonna make some huevo. I'm gonna make one, two, 3 eggs, some butter, some weenies, some cheese, this is like all I eat every single morning. Scrambled eggs with some, I call them weenies, but what, hot dogs? My husband's like, stop being basic. But it's so good. How can you not? Especially just pumpkin pie. So I got this limited edition. Really? Limited edition Febreze Air in fresh twist cranberry. Oh, I love it. It smells amazing. Like, let me tell you, I keep looking this way. Let me tell you, it smells amazing. Did you really just go and get your, let me clean that up.
Mommy.
What?
It's your puppy's money.
That's mommy's money. It's just a penny. That was mommy's. I found it there. Red hair and a hand-me-down robe. You must be a Weasley.
Okay.
Ah! It was hot?
Yeah, it was hot. Not touching.
Not touching. You're hot. Yeah. Mommy hot.
Yeah, it was hot.
I'm here. Mommy, I'm not done.
Thank you. Hold on, Mama. It's hot.
It's mine. It's mine. Mommy, it's mine.
What do you want?
I want cereal.
You want cereal?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, get the milk. What cereal do you want? Huh? I got these containers at the Dollar Tree in case you're wondering. They hold cereal, treats. Smaller versions of that, or like the medium versions, but I just have them there because I mean I don't know what to put in it yet, and I had those first, but again I don't know what to put in it. Selena, I had just finished my breakfast and I sat down watching some YouTube and I was like, I wasn't even vlogging. You good there? Okay. Right now I am going to put some clothes to wash because this pile needs it needs some love. Ugh. I've been loving this Ultra Downy Amber Blossom softener. Laundry softener, whatever that's called. I've been loving that. Loving. And then we use this one. Gotta have some oxy in it. I need to dye my pants, which I've done before in the past, but because I always wear these to work. I always rub my dyes together and I need to have it. This is like too light. Look at that. No. No. These are the best black jean high-waisted that I got at American Eagle, and I'm not gonna let them go away. I'm not letting them fade. I need to tint them. I decided I was going to put our gifts in the Christmas stuffers, stockings, whatever they are, and as well as Selena's. So I'm gonna unwrap hers because this whole thing is not gonna fit into here. So this one would be mine, Selena's, and then Mession's. And they look full, so you actually can see that it's a snowman, a snowman gingerbread and gingerbread. So yeah, we're good on that. I decided just to put them in there because I didn't want to get a bag and have it filled with tissues and then put it under there. Okay, I know you're a little crooked, but hopefully you guys can see what's gonna happen here. Okay, so I'm gonna put this one up first. I know, I think it got kind of dark. I'm not sure. But.
Alright, time for family meeting.
Why can't we have a meeting when you're watching TV?
Now look, you know and I know this family needs help. Professional help. So I made us an appointment with Dr. Marvin Monroe.
That's
what
I'm on TV. You're sending us to a doctor to advertise for pro wrestling?
Boxing.
Okay, I'll just keep it like that. Okay, so I spent time in the previous clip trying to like wrap it around and all, but I like it so far. I know it's kind of off because they're very thin, so if I were to actually just get one tinsel that's thick enough to be one, it probably would have fit, and they're probably about the same size anyway. But I like how it looks so far. Now it's just time to put up the lights. Alrighty, all done, and I love how it looks. Let me just close the blinds. Okay, so I closed the blinds finally, and that looks a lot more better. It's gonna go down through there, and I love it. It looks beautiful. It would look way cuter if I had a thicker version of that, but for now, everything looks amazing, looks so festive. It's 2:35 and it's so dark because I closed the blinds and I still have them on. I had wrapped our gifts in this leftover tissue that I had from our previous roll. So that's mine in there. And then we have Selena's. And then we have Messy All. And this one is a Toy Story wrap that I got from the Dollar Tree. And it's so beautiful. Like, look at that, it's so beautiful. Dollar Tree. Just getting ready for work. The kids are still here. They're about to be picked up. I don't know if Selena's gonna go with her dad, but I got her ready. So I'm here at work and I brought my lunch, which I got a P3, chicken, cheese, and some peanuts, and someone ate it. The coworker that was just here ate my lunch. Like, really? I'm kind of pissed off because I literally only brought that for lunch. But, oh well, whatever. I mean, she needed it more than I did, so I had to get something from here because I had nothing else to eat and I had no change for the snack machine there. But, whatever. It just got to me. I was like, I didn't want to question her because I didn't see her with it, but, I mean, it's in the trash can. She's the only one that was here during the time that I brought it. So, alrighty. Now I'm just watching this movie on Bounce. I know the movie, but I just don't know the name to it. Yeah, earlier, I had just left to work like 10 minutes before I was supposed to clock in because Messiah came in literally at like 10:40. And then I didn't make him dinner and I was like, oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. But yeah, the kids left by that time anyway, by the time that I left, like 5 minutes before. But yeah, I know today's vlog was pretty simple, but I hope you guys enjoyed. Give this video a thumbs up, subscribe for more, click that bell to get notified every time we upload, and I'll see you tomorrow.